Power on your camera and check that the blue indicator LED. Enter the camera name and address. Using to enter the Wi-Fi password. Please do not connect with the 5G. Use your camera to scan the QR code. Maintain a distance of about 4 inches until you hear the confirmation. Installed successfully.